Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. For those of you who are new here, hello, welcome. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. And if you enjoy what you see, consider yourself subscribed. And thank you so much if you'll do that. On today's video, I would like to cover a subject that I was planning to do earlier on my channel, and I missed that train. But right now I placed a order yesterday, and I'm really happy that my haul is already here. And from this reason, I want to share with you my late guide for Christmas shopping. So if you are running late, like I was running late on filming this video, or if you are running late on buying Christmas presents, I know that I'm on that category too, because I'm that kind of person that is usually shopping on the last minute. I cannot redeem myself for the life of me. I always do that, no matter what. So if you are running late, then I have some products for you that will help you save the situation. And moreover, with one exception, all the products that I'm gonna share with you today, I purchased them from a website that ships worldwide, and they do have a fantastic expedite shipping if your order is over £150. I placed the order yesterday on December 15th, and on December 16th, I already had my order at my doorstep in less than 24 hours. If I didn't mention from the beginning, this is a beauty holiday gift guide video. I want also to make a disclaimer that this video is not sponsored, it's not in collaboration with any of the brands or with Cult Beauty. So they don't know me, they don't know that I'm doing this video. This is bought with my own money, and the opinions about those products are mine. I have products that are around 10-15 bucks or up to 100 bucks. So I have all the pockets covered, and I want to mention that some of the products are now on sale on Cult Beauty. So as I'm filming this, they might run out. So anyway, I will try to link them in more places as possible, as you, if you are interested in any of those products, to have more options to get them for yourself or for your beloved one. I'm going to start with the order that they are applied on your face. Everything is starting with a clean skin, and one of my favorite way to cleanse my skin is the actual cleansing balm, that it's melting and cleansing all your makeup, dirt and impurities from your face. And this product is really great. So I had it in numerous times for myself, and now I purchased one for one of my friends. And this is the Emma Hardy Merlin Moringa that contains the travel size version of the Moringa cleansing balm. So you have here 15 milliliters, and also they are giving you their cleansing cloth. I thought to open it, but as it's a gift, I prefer to leave it like this. I will put a picture here on the screen with how the unpacked version of this product looks like, but I thought that it's really cute, and you can either hang it in your tree if you want to do that. So this is first product. Then, because we are speaking about skincare, I have more options. A very important step in your skincare, if you are over 25, is to start with your retinol product. So the one that I choose to show you, it's a really nice product that I've tried for myself. I have mine here, I brought it to show you, but this is the Inkey List Retinol Eye Cream, and it's targeted for 25 plus years. So I'm using this every single night. This helps to fade the fine lines around your eye area, but you can also use it around your mouth area if you are starting to get some fine lines, as I'm starting to get them, or even on your smile line. So it's really nice, and it's 10 mils, a little bit goes a long way. So I have mine open from at least 2 months, and I'm still good to go for another couple of months. So actually I have two of these, and for one of my friends, I will give her this peptide face serum together with the retinol eye cream, and for other of my friends I will give her the caffeine eye cream. But I'm going to show you that heptapeptide cream, it's a patented peptide sequence which helps to promote skin renewal and targets visible signs of aging. And the caffeine eye cream helps to reduce puffiness and dark circle. But any skincare regimen should finish with a SPF. And especially if you are using retinol, you need to use your SPF. So I've chosen this SPF by Inky List. That is SPF 30 daily sunscreen. But what is nice about this sunscreen is that it's a actual zinc oxide product. So this is the most natural. Actually, one of these products is for me, and one of this is for my friend, because I said why not, I should treat myself as well. Keeping it still on the skincare side, I have a product that I want to share with you. This, it will make an amazing gift for someone more special in your life. And of course for you, if you are enough special for yourself, like I did. I bought this for me. This is the Foreo Here and There Luna Mini 2 that is also coming with a baby. And I have also shown you this a couple of months ago when I have hauled it. And since then I've had the time to use it. What I love about this is that during this time you are also getting the small baby that you can use it for travel or for the smaller parts on your face if you want a targeted cleaning on that area. So I want to report that indeed this product makes a difference in cleansing your skin every single day. So really love it. And the last care product is for your hair. Our hair also needs to be loved. I have this Briogeo set that contains the Scalp Revival Charcoal and Coconut Oil Micro Exfoliating Shampoo and the Don't Despair Repair Deep Conditioning Mask. So this is a bit pricey, but this is so worth it. This is amazing. If you never tried anything from Briogeo, I would highly recommend you to try at least these products. So far I haven't heard anyone saying that those products are not nice. Yeah, this, it will make another great gift for someone in your life. For a makeup lover in your life, I would recommend to give her a mini Natasha Denona eyeshadow palette. I've choose this one, but she has a lot of options to go with, so I choose this is the mini gold palette that has 5 shadows and is kind of appropriate for this time of year. I haven't thought on this, to be honest, when I've purchased this, and this is, of course, this is for myself. And this small makeup palette works really well together with this Zoeva Screen Queen Complete Eye Set. So this is a 12 pieces brush set from Zoeva that it's coming also with a clutch, and they have more colors, so you don't need to go for pink if you don't want that. So this is a baby pink, but basically what you have here, it's all their eye brushes, and it's coming in this clutch. Those brushes I've shown you on my Black Friday shopping haul, that it will come, it's on the second part video, that it will come after this video, and it's the only product that I did not purchase from Cult Beauty. So this is from Look Fantastic. Those are all the brushes inside. Right now this pink variant, it's out of stock. The clutch, it's absolutely beautiful. So it will make a perfect gift with this Natasha Denona mini gold eyeshadow palette. Then we need to take care of our lashes and our brows. And for this, I have for you this option, the IT Cosmetics Superhero set that contains their full size of the Superhero mascara and a brow power universal brow pencil. And yeah, this is the brow pencil. And you have also a spoolie. So this is a good way to try a brow pencil. And as I have 10 plus brow pencils in my collections to go through, I'm not bothered by the fact that this is a small size. And you also have their Hero, Super Hero mascara. Actually, I have the mini size version that I can open and show you the brush. So this is many people's favorite mascara, and it will make a good gift. Then for your face makeup, I was eyeing this palette by Suku from some time. So this is the Suku Powder Blush Compact Black. And of course you see my all ring light, and it's coming with a very big size mirror and those four blushes and two highlighting powders. And I'm not even such a big blush or highlighter person, but I don't know, from some reason I loved this compact and I wanted to get it from a long time. And this is also on sales on Cult Beauty. And speaking about sales, one of my subscribers just wrote me that she bought this palette at my recommendation from Cult Beauty. And I want to tell you that right now this palette is also on sale. So this retails for £39 on Cult Beauty, and I just checked before filming, is still valid. Their 6-pan version of this palette was also on sales yesterday when I placed my order. Unfortunately, right now it's sold out, but they still have the mini unlocked version. I will try to post this video to edit it and post it as soon as possible. So if you are still interested to get some of these products, you might have the chance to purchase them from Cult Beauty. And the last product that I'm going to show you as a gift idea for this video is the Charlotte Tilbury Walk Off No Shame Lip Kit. And this contains, of course, the lipstick and lip liner. Oh, I did not imagine the lipstick is the full size. Come on. Wow. So this is the Walk of No Shame lipstick. This is a bit more reddish, dark reddish than the Pillow Talk. So for those of you who are a bit more washed out, because I know some people are saying that they are a bit washed out by the Pillow Talk, which is kind of neutral type of shade, the Walk of No Shame has you covered. So it's still in the neutral zone, but has more of a dark red to it. I'm really impressed. I thought both are in the travel size. And yes, the lip liner is on the travel size, and it's a matching lip liner. So yeah, I said I will not swatch, and I couldn't help myself doing that because I'm really big fan of the Charlotte Tilbury Matte Revolution lipstick and her lip liners. So yeah guys, this is my latest gift guide idea for the 2020. What do you think about those products? Have you tried them? Do you plan to purchase something for you? And also let me know, have you finished shopping your Christmas present? Do you have still something to add on your list? Let me know in your comments down below which one of those products are interesting. Do you want to get them for you or for your friends, for your beloved one? And if you want to see more videos like this, I would like to ask you to join my family by clicking this red button right here. And also you can click on the notification bell so you can be notified when I upload a new video. But other than that, I want to wish you all to have a great, fantastic day, a beautiful month of December. And I'm looking forward to see you again on my next video.